Yo, what's up YouTube, it's boy Larry, back here with another reaction video. And today we're gonna be reacting to Juice WRLD new album. We are gonna do like three minutes, we're gonna do like three songs, something like that. What you got?
Yeah, I run away in fear of me dying today. And I'm not the same. Who said I was subject to change?
RIP Juice. Yo, shout out to Omar for telling me to react to Juice WRLD's new album. I didn't know he had a new album out. Shout out to Omar. His disc gonna be down in the description below.
My demons are breaking out of her cage. I'm praying that I see another day. I said my demons are breaking out of the cage. On my knees, I pray for better days. Chip, chip, cheerio.
Joel was watching a reaction, like Juice WRLD's girlfriend reacted to Polo G's song. And like he said, he popped up her last Perky Pop was with Juice. That's all that. She started crying and stuff like that. Yeah, I had to start pausing that more.
Everything's all good, right? I got rich. I'm living a fast life. Couple M's in my bank account, I got cash, right? And that's supposed to make me happy. I got a couple questions. How come that shit don't ever make me happy? Money give me an erection, but that don't mean it's gonna be everlasting. Yeah, I know it's a blessing, but how come it-
That's true, though. Because, like, let's see. Say you got two bag of chips and you got seven people in the house. All y'all want that bag of chips. Let's say you got 500 bags of chips, two people. It ain't like you don't care about it that much. And you got so much money, like you just don't care no more. Like it's just.
It always like the
it don't make you that happy as you think.
Devil plotting in the devil watch. He see me buying all these watches. Benjamin Franklin in my pocket. Ooh, been a year of the glitz and the glam and the TV channels. Brains going scramble. Scrambling sometimes cause this shit is hard to handle. Demons in my heart, yeah. They destroy me like a vandal. Take my hand, don't give up. Take my hand.
That makes sense why somebody had posted. Man, I saw this little thing on Instagram. It's a little meme talking about Juice WRLD still alive. That's when I saw that crap because a new album came out. Oh. Okay, yeah.
My bad. Away in fear of me dying today. And I'm not the same. Who said I was subject to change? My demons are breaking out of cage. That I see another day. I said my demons are breaking out of the cage. On my knees, I pray for better days. Karma ain't what you think it is.
Wait, what'd you say? He said something about karma.
See another day. I said my demons are breaking out of the cage. On my knees, I pray for better days. Karma ain't what you think it is. Super stressed, still handle all of my business.
I like that little stuff right here. But it keeps on repeating, so I like that right there.
The best I can, yes I can, yes I am. Misfortune, I know in the dark they be lurking. Why? Same way they lurking your head when they get in your mind. You don't wanna know what they trying to find. I'll protect your soul.
I'm probably gonna edit out that first part, like the intro thing. I don't know though.
Take my hand. Don't give up. Take my hand. Don't give up. Yeah, I run away in fear of me dying today.
Yo, let me know if y'all want me to try. I got a video. That's also y'all snippet. I I got a video of only one. Tell me if y'all want it. Not me and my brother. But I think this is it. Yeah, right here. Yeah, hold on. So basically, let me get it weird. Let me see if y'all can see. Let me get my camera. Okay, you ready? So yeah, you see his basketball? Yeah. Tell me if... Let me know if y'all want it. But let's get back to the mission, you know. I might even turn that light off right here, can I? I'm keeping on just for good light. How many minutes we at? 6 minutes. I've been pausing this jump.
And I'm not the same. Who said I was subject to change? My demons are breaking out of her cage. I'm praying that I see another day. I said my demons are breaking out of the cage. On my knees I pray for better days.
Alright y'all, that was Fighting Demons by Juice WRLD. But yeah, let me know if y'all liked it. Make sure you like. I know I ain't posted a video. Hold on, that's not posted a video. First, let's go there. That body's already right here. Go to my boy's channel. 51 subs. Yeah, go to his channel, you know. Go show him some love. But what was the last one? Actually, he needs to get on his grind too. Look at that, a week ago. Yeah, look at you. Oh, my last video. 2 weeks ago. But I'm out this. Oh, but I might actually start recording me. This right here. I've had this thing for the longest. Right. It's like a camera and stuff like this. I've had this thing for the longest. I got this back when I got first started wanting to do YouTube. You know? Wait, why is that? Wait, it works and everything like that. But I just haven't, like, I don't know. Let me know if y'all want. Let me know if y'all want me to do like videos on it. So just let me know. But yeah, I'm gonna catch y'all later, alright? Alright.